What is up, guys? It is Isaac Studios here, and we're going to be talking about a park that is good but overrated, Kings Island. You're going to get to learn my thoughts on Kings Island. I'm going to tell you some of the pros and cons. Let's start off to say that it is a very, very nice park. It is very well themed for a city of the park. Like, just look at the beautiful entrance. I love the entrance. We didn't get to go to the top of it at here or King's Dominion because it was broken down. But as you can see, we have the new studio here. Behind you, we have the roller coaster stuff. We did not think we could do stuff like that as we go. But for sure, this is definitely going to be a great review. They have some really good coasters, like the Beast is one of them. They have Banshee, Mr. Timber. But yeah, this park is really good. I really like them. We didn't get to try out any of the pools. We weren't here long enough. We did spend some of the time at the Carnival Relay or whatever. That's when we were racer. We just spent the rest of the day there. I'm like, oh no, my back hurts too bad. Cause I got hit in the back on it. I definitely do think this is a really good park. I love this I love how it's surrounded by the woods and you have to walk a mile to get to like every single ride. Like, you have to walk a mile to get to the bat. I'm not even being quick at it, just trying to. The Beast isn't that long of a queue. Some things I do want to talk about is that I did notice some overrated rides here. Like, I definitely thought Mystic Timbers was a little overrated. It is definitely a great beast, y'all. I liked it. It was a little airtime, but it was fun. It was really good. I loved it. It's top 45, which means I love it. It is really great. I like it a lot. And, I think it really is a really overrated ride, but I would still go and check it out. I would ride this if I got a chance to on my I would ride it. And I do think that you guys that are here are lucky because you have such a great park nearby. You got here and Cedar Point. Something I want to point out is Banshee is really good. And then they have like one of the best mine trains ever. They have like my favorite mine train. I just like its weirdness. It starts out with like a drop or like a turn and stuff. It goes out to the Flint Hill, rocks. I don't know. I think it's kind of because the terrain and stuff. It's really cool. And I love the theme on this one. This one's the best theme one for sure. You guys do not talk about this ride enough. It is definitely worth talking about. You guys talk about like, I've heard you guys say it. Carolina Sidekick is the best mine train? Definitely not. This is my favorite mine train. I'm putting that in pieces there. Banshee is good. It's a little hazy. It's about the community, but it is definitely good. I love this ride. It's in my top 25. It's fun. It's real fun. I definitely really would like it if they still took their gap. Like, a really tall, fast coaster that does more than airtime films. And they're gonna get that next year. And then the other thing I'd like to say is I really want them to get a looping coaster, like just a regular sit-down looping coaster. Because Vortex is not fun. Vortex is my second least favorite coaster ever. Only behind Racer. But,
the number one media conglomerate.
I definitely think like a happy that
nobody has any glaring substance abuse issues that almost brought down the company, right?
I definitely think this park is underrated. I really would love it if, you know, they, got some of their feel and stuff. I really kind of want them to get another good
Ah, time to buy a used
family
car.
Family ride slash get the family kids ready, coaster.
Or at least dress to head out to
find. Because they need another one of those. It is real hard searching online for them is way to be better than searching doing all over this because they don't have
and
enough
all their
family
vehicles
rides.
Are certified?
They don't have
great
enough
choice.
Family rides.
Well,
and,
vacation is a nice
I was really depressed with their plan
all that financing paperwork.
I did not think it was worth.
You can apply for credit online,
you know,
too.
What it's called,
well,
the best
how many
kids
different...
area in the world.
Whoa, look at all those financing
I don't know.
Options.
It just doesn't
and
look as
no
great
prices?
As Canada's Wonderland.
So when are you going to deal with a dealership?
Or the New Dollywood section while we're broke. Hey, I'm going to be there. I'm going to be there in like 6 days. But I'm
and traded in your old one?
Anyway, this ride definitely. Doesn't look bad at all.
Learn
I would
more
love,
at
like if I would love it to be at Carowinds. It's better than Intimidator for sure. It's a lot better than Intimidator. A little overrated. I'll admit that. It is fun. Splashdown is definitely looks futuristic. But that is all, folks. I'm Isaac Studios, and I will see you guys.